Once we considered nature, the realm of gods. Thunder and lightning, wind and rain, night and day, were their elaborate choreography. Today, the language of curiosity is not gods, but science. We have split the atom and discovered the nature of light. We have unraveled the mystery of life and doubled our life expectancy. Yet still, a veil of ignorance shrouds many minds. Regard this as my, albeit very small, contribution to lift it.